The Westminster Children's is one of five central and West London hospitals under threat of closure. Health chiefs want to replace them with a 900-bed super hospital on the site of St Stephen's in Chelsea. Campaigners say if the Westminster closes, vital research into young people's diseases could be lost. They're launching a £10 million appeal to build a new Westminster hospital on its current site. Lord Whitelaw, the Conservative leader in the House of Lords, is spearheading the appeal.